inside the line. Big hit there by Mark Fraser, who stepped up, and now the gloves will come off. Adam McQuaid quickly going to his teammate's defense.
The Bruins didn't like the hit on the sideboard, so McQuaid squares up here.
Well, there was an early battle last night. This one a lot more even, but Mark Fraser does some damage against Adam McQuaid, who's pretty good in this department.
Fraser has given the Leafs everything they possibly could have hoped for. The league leader in plus minus. He's been simple in his own zone, and he's a tough customer, as you see here in his bout with McQuaid.
Bob McKenzie mentioned it. We expected it to be fractious. Every Bruin asked this morning whether they saw the fight last night, acknowledged that they did. They made note of it. And I think everybody expected this would be a tough night.
Here's the play on the boards as Fraser closes in on Pandolfo. Pandolfo got right up. It didn't seem to bother him too much. Although the hit wasn't well received by the Bruins as McQuaid came over to challenge Fraser. So far.
Well, one of the guys that helped put the Bruins over the top a couple of years ago. Here's a chance. Busting in Sagan. Down to scrimmage. Rebound scores. Patrice Bergeron. Bruins get the icebreaker on a delayed penalty.
Saw a lot of elements of the Bruins' success here.
And a check leads to a two-on-one here. It's MacArthur with Kadri. Across, scores! Nezem Kadri from Clark MacArthur. Game-tying goal, and the streak now 7 for Kadri.
Oh, what a dish from MacArthur. And Kadri gets on his horse to make this a two-on-one. And what the key moment here is for Kadri is as he's driving the net, watch where he positions himself. Some players get into the middle of the net so the goalie can get across. Kadri gets on the far post, so Khudobin has to go all the way across the net. Look at the line he takes. He goes all the way to the far post, so Khudobin has to go all the way across the net. He almost gets there, and if Kadri's in the middle of the net, Khudobin probably does get there. He does on the newcomer, Khudobin.
Here's Marchand. He's got Sagan loose. Scores! Tyler Sagan has scored against the Leafs again. And that line scores again. Sagan had 7 against Toronto last year, and he gives Boston the lead here in the second. Nathan Horton up for Lucic inside the line. Great pass. Ferentz is in. Loose puck scores. David Krejci, and the Bruins lead by 2.
This line has been silent for the Bruins for some time now.
Now Phaneuf hit in front of the net, or in front of the penalty box, and Colt Moore's got a glove off, trying to swing away. Up against Adam McQuaid, who's already gone with Mark Fraser tonight. That happening behind the play, how'd that start, Ray? Did you see it?
Yeah, it's Orr finishes his check on Campbell. That's going to be the original penalty, and Orr knows that somebody is coming, and he looks up immediately. Watch, here's the penalty on Orr, and right away he's got his gloves off. McQuaid doesn't have his gloves off yet. Orr was figuring McQuaid was coming to fight. So it's just 2 minutes for roughing to Orr. Actually, there was going to be no call on the original hit. Just there's the 2 minute roughing penalty to Colton Orr.
Had a good night. Krejci after it, and a big hit there. Solid hit from Corbinian Holzer. A chance here. Grabowski holds. Swivels, plays it in. Mikhail Grabowski sifts it through. The Leafs get one and are within one.
McClements in front of the net. Grabowski ends up with puck control, and the Leafs, who do a nice job on this shift of keeping the play alive here. Koska to Gunnarsson. This is a nice pass to Grabowski. And as he has nowhere to go with the puck, the Bruins just fold into almost a box position. And the shot from Grabowski is tipped here by Jay McClement. McClement, who scored on Monday to cue a comeback, scored on Wednesday against Ottawa, has scored in his third straight game. And the
guess who? Tyler Seguin scores! Just a little more salt in the wound as Tyler Seguin's got his second of the night. As he comes alive, and the Leafs' three-game win streak has ended. And the Boston Bruins remain that obstacle they have yet to be able to get over. They outshoot the Bruins on the night, 27-25. They get within one in the third period, but then the empty netter.